guys. Congratulations. Andrew is here and this is the day. All right. Are you ready? Are you ready to steal some money? Ethically, okay. I'm talking about the ethically. Yes, we can ethically steal some money from the market. Okay. If you don't like the word steal, you can say earn money, whatever fits for you better. Okay, so guys, before we start, I want to give you a very bold promise. The promise is very bold. So you will learn something new. And actually, there is only one thing you have to know. All right. And I can give you a promise that you will earn a lot of money. And in the same time, the promise has another side of the coin. You will not gonna earn money. So there is two sides, and I will gonna take you through the both sides before we dig in, all right? Because I want you to be sure about that this will not work for whom, and this will work, okay? So this is my promise, guys, to you, because there is two ways, there is no middle way, all right? So let's start with the bad stuff first, okay? And then we get some inspiration and then we dig in, all right? So this will not gonna work for, let me just jot down some keywords here. If, first of all, if you are under 97% positive feedback on eBay, okay? Let's do like this. If you are less than 97% positive feedback score, this will, guys, not gonna work, okay? So you have to fix this one. And this is just up to you, because normally people, they will not gonna buy just not because of me, but just because of your performance, all right? So the number two is this will not gonna work if, let me see how I can get this one here. If you have less than 50 feedbacks, okay? It will gonna work kind of like hard, but you have to do whatever you have to do to reach the 50 feedback score. Okay, you will get the understanding through this training, but you will understand. If you have less than 50, you still are able to sell, no problems at all, right? So, but it will not gonna be completely on a speed, on a full throttle. Okay, so that's why I was emphasizing you need 799, you need Alpha Course, okay? We can turn whatever way we want this, but we always come back that those two basic courses, you have to know them. Feedbacks, okay? The next one, this will not gonna work if you do not have, as I said already, if you do not have 799, and if you do not have off course, all right? So it will not gonna work. The reason is very simple, not because I like it or don't like it or I want you to buy them, but because there is a basics. In a 799, it's a basics, and in a off course, it's a basics. For that's on, it's kind of like foundation we build on with this Monopoly Black Book system, okay? And just bear with me, you will understand in the later and in the future videos, okay? So the next thing, it will not gonna work for those guys who are not, oh, let me just draw this here, for those guys who are not coachable. Okay, and let's just be very straightforward here, and let's just speak through, guys. There is a lot of guys around the eBay dropshipping and even around our groups, any groups like Alpha Course or 799, they are not coachable, okay? I just want to be very straight with you. I know that. So it's not a secret. Just don't fool ourselves. And probably some of you who are watching this video as well are not coachable, because that's the life. I have been around quite a lot, so I know what I'm talking about. There is a coachable people and there is not the coachable people. So it will not gonna work if you are under coachable. I'm not gonna judge you. You know yourself, all right? So the next thing is not gonna work for the guys or for the person who I would take, I would say is a taker. If you are taker mentality versus giver, okay? Because you see, the takers, they have only this needy position, needy and greedy, because the most greediest people are the needy people. And the people who are the givers, they always have. They always have ideas, they always have possibilities, they always have time, they always have options, they always see glass half full. In opposite, the takers, they always see glass half empty. So this is, again, it's just what I really want you to understand, that this, you know what kind of personality you are. If you are the taker or giver, if you are the taker, this will not gonna work for you, and you will gonna see later. But anyway, I have to say this. And okay, let's do another side. This is kind of like enough to scare you, right? So let's go to the next. This will gonna work. All right, this is gonna work if you made your progress with 799, most definitely, because then you know how to list the items. You got the sales quickly, you got the feedbacks there, and everything is I would say process in a progress started good, and that's what you need. You develop your account, okay? Process in a progress. It will gonna work for you 100%. So the next is that you have this side here, that you have 799 plus Alpha Course, okay? Because again, this is crucial, because you learned there how to start properly with the process in the progress, and how to do the titles, keywords, stuff like this. This is basics. We are building now on your positive, on your progressive basics. Okay, that's why you need them. All right. So next thing, this will gonna work. Absolutely, it will gonna work for if you like to sell. Okay, it's kind of like, well, Andre, we are here for selling, okay? But you see, there is some people who don't like to sell, but some people they like selling, okay? So and I have to mention this, because there will gonna be a lot of sales. There will gonna be a lot of sales if you are qualifying here. If you have a feedback score, okay, and the 799, the process in progress in a place, and 799 and Alpha Course, you know the content, you are familiar with the content, you lay down your basics, you will gonna automatically, by the law, you will gonna get a lot of sales. If you don't like selling, but you like only money, so the selling involves customer service. All right, the selling involves different kind of activities, creativity, and you are gonna see later what I mean about this. But so you must like selling. This will gonna work if you will like selling, if you like selling. Okay, so next one, this will gonna work. This will gonna work if you want to change your lifestyle. Okay, yes, how do we write lifestyle? No. Watch. What the heck? If you like to, if you would like to change your lifestyle, because you see, sometimes people, they don't really want bad enough to change something. They are kind of like, I'm okay. It's okay. But I kind of like, I'm okay here, more comfortable here, because this will gonna involve you to stretch a little bit. This new tactic will gonna, you will need to expand your knowledge. You will need to expand your way of thinking and of course your actions. So, but if you really like, you see, I'm telling you this because I really wanted to change my lifestyle. That's why I started dropshipping. That's why I moved from East Europe to Canada to live here, because I really want to change my lifestyle. I want to change my lifestyle and the lifestyle for my children, okay, and for the future. That's why I was like, it's kind of the same like Tony Robbins speaks about the pain and pleasure effect, okay? If you want bad enough, you were gonna do this, okay? And this is not difficult. This is not difficult. It's just nobody is teaching this out there, okay? So that's why lifestyle is very important. If you want bad enough, you are gonna do this, okay? Not wishing, oh, I wish I would have money. No, forget, here is nothing about wishing. Here is about wanting to things to be done, okay? And what else? Let's say one more. This is gonna work for you. Most definitely it will gonna work for you if you are good at computers. Okay, guys, at the computers, yes. Because you see, I'm not the best model and not the best guy to model the computer skills, because I am quite sure that most of you are much better than me on computers. And this is a little bit kind of like, well, let's say like this, if you know the computer stuff, if you know computer stuff, kind of like, if you like computers, I don't really like computers, honestly, okay, I don't, because you say this is kind of like me only, okay, I can talk, I can take videos, I can teach people, but to do something on computers and this, the specifically some tech stuff, some like where to go to find something, I just don't like that, you know. But I kind of like have to do this, okay? But if you like computers, this is the thing that you are gonna enjoy, all right? So, and you can make even more than what I'm teaching or what I'm saying you can do, because this is kind of like a little bit depends from the skills, all right? So anyway, if you are, one more thing, actually, I have to mention here, one more thing. I'm gonna mention here, if you are a member of the streaming club, okay? Streaming club, all right? This will gonna work for you much more better than the folks who are not on a streaming club. And as we gonna go deeper in the training, you will understand. And this is again, this is just because there is a one, this will work for you also if you are not in a streaming club, of course, but you are a kind of like a little bit limited in the resources, in the suppliers, in the ways how to do this and stuff like this. Because on a streaming club, we have been covered the things which I use here. So I will not gonna answer, I will not gonna teach how to make titles here and how to do the things with the suppliers and stuff like this. This is guys, everything is in 799 in Alpha Course and in Streaming Club, okay? I will not gonna cover those things. I will gonna teach you the one thing, the black book thing. If you open this black book for yourself possibility, if you will gonna dig there in, you will 10x yourselves easy with the 10x less listings. Okay, so this is my bold promise that this will not work for those guys, and this will work for another type of guys. Now you can try to do your decision and your conclusions yourself on which side you belong. Okay, so my job is just, and I can do this, and I can do this, what you see on the screen. I can like lay down, this will work for, and this will not gonna work for, because I want you to be clear, all right? So that I don't want to receive tomorrow some complaints and some messages and emails. Hey, this is not working for me. I thought this is the blah, 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 blah. I don't care. This is what I told you already. Okay? Okay. See you in the next video, and we were gonna dig in straight ahead. Okay. See you.